Hi all, welcome to my channel Vibrant Strokes. This is Koel and in today's video, I am going to be speaking to you about the founder of Rock Garden, Mr. Nekchand Saini. So without any further delay, let's get started. Nekchand was a self-taught Indian artist known for building the Rock Garden in Chandigarh, an 18-acre sculpture. Nekchand hailed from Shakhagarh Tehsil. Shakhagarh was previously in Gurdaspur district in British India but now falls in district Narowal in Pakistan. His family moved to Chandigarh in 1947 during the partition. They moved to Chandigarh in the year of 1955. At that time, the city was being redesigned as a modern utopia by the Swiss-French architect Le Corbusier. It was to be the first planned city in India. And Chand found work there as a roads inspector for the Public Works Department in 1951. The Rock Garden is one of the most famous sites in India. Chand, its creator, died in 2015, but it is still visited by millions of people every year. In his spare time, Nekchand began collecting materials from demolition sites around the city. He recycled these materials into his own vision of the divine kingdom of Sukrani, New Delhi, choosing a George in a forest near Sukhna Lake for his work. The George has been designated as a land conservancy, a forest buffer established in 1902 that nothing could be built on. Chand's work was illegal, but he was able to hide it for 18 years before it was discovered by the authorities in 1975. By this time, it had grown into a 13-acre or 5.3 hectares of complex interlinked courtyards, each filled with hundreds of pottery-covered concrete sculptures of dancers, musicians, and animals. He was awarded the Padma Shri Award in the year of 1984. The Rock Garden is visited by thousands of people every day and has become the second most popular site in India after the Taj Mahal. Thank you for listening to me with such great patience.